Hello and welcome to Introduction to Scripting, IT-140 SNHU. I'm Itauma Itauma. In this course, we'll be covering the fundamentals of programming, including data types, variables, decision statements, loops, and functions. You will develop scripts using common scripting language constructs, including lists, literals, and regular expressions. You'll gain an introduction to programming through hands-on activities that are beginner-friendly using the Python 3 programming language. Python is an interactive language, which means that you don't have to compile your code before you can run it. You simply run the program after you write it, like any scripting language, which are often interpreted rather than compiled. One of the ways to be successful in this course is to make use of the learning resources. The textbook that we'll be using is the Think Python, How to Think Like a Computer Scientist. The course uses Codio, which is a cloud-based integrated development environment. Check the announcement page for specifics on registering. A useful resource available on Codio is the ability to design flowcharts. Codio has a flowcharting application called Flood, which enables running a flowchart like a program. Flood is an innovative resource of introducing you to the concepts of flowcharting, programming, algorithms, and computational thinking. So, this is just a brief introduction to the course. Feel free to call, message, or email me if you have any questions. I hope you enjoy this course. Have a great time.